the sheep and stuff. And he's playing these really, you know, slow, sad airs and stuff. And she says, well, that's it, play something. Can you play, you know, Father Gaudio Renzo? She says, come play Father Gaudio Renzo, he'll be a hot some tune. But he's like playing these really sad songs. But actually, what he's thinking about is the lassie that he went dancing with back in the summertime. And so he's kind of, I guess, howling at the moon playing this film. You know? But at the end of it, she says, Mary Forbes, she says she blesses the candlelight, the witch and watch and flame, the eerie light, the eerie night and the candlelight that keeps on burning. Yeah. So the candles are very appropriate here. So.
Well, I've made a good life for the sea.
That's one that's white and warm, and I can live here as I please without small-minded scorn. But whiles I drink in song or tune, it brings to life the lass, the dancing, glancing face I see, a ripe rosy through the glass. And it's rosy through the glass, ripe rosy through the glass. It's blooming love, the ecstasy, a ripe rosy through the glass. Well, your Scots exile needs more than most a drink to exorcise the ghost of ancient beauty that deep in his heart lies. His head tells him he's better off, his pocket says the same, but deep inside he hides the fear that he has lost his name. And it's rosy through the glass, bright rosy through the glass. It's blend with lovely ecstasy, bright rosy through the glass. Thanks very much. That I left, your heart was frozen fast, but whiles your face it comes to me, bright rosy through the glass, and it's rosy through the glass, bright rosy through the glass. It's blend with love, the exile's ear, right rosy through the glass. Well, I've made a new life for the sea, that's land that's white and warm, and I can live here as I please, without small-minded scorn. But whiles I drink in song or tune, it brings to life the lass, the dancing, glancing face I see, a ripe rosy through the glass. And it's rosy through the glass, ripe rosy through the glass. It's blooming love, the exile's ear, ripe rosy through the glass. Well, your Scots exile needs more than most a drink to exorcise the ghost of ancient beauty that deep in his heart lies. His head tells him he's better off, his pocket says the same, but deep inside he hides the fear that he has lost his name. And it's rosy through the glass, bright rosy through the glass. It's blend with lovely ecstasy, bright rosy through the glass. Thanks very much.
Actually, I was playing that game with Kenny Hatton, and
flute.
And they play me.
It's a place where it would be something, yeah, so I guess we're going to do it. But it was at the university, and I sang this song when I'd been in the States, and I just loved it. And I thought it was wrong yet, so I think. And then, this wee lassie with a fiddle knocked him up and said, oh, I like that song. And I said, can you play that thing? Like, just carry it around for sure. And she said, oh, I'm pretty good. And I said, well, we've got a game on Thursday night. Actually, we're playing with Tom Spears in a pub. And, you know,